Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I'm doing a purple and yellow eyeshadow tutorial, so let's get straight to the video. Let's go. So I'll start with my eyeshadow. I'm using Blossom eyeshadow palette. So today I'll be using yellow and purple for my eyeshadow. So I'll start with this. Next, I'll be applying my eyeshadow primer from Avon. Next, I'll start with my yellow eyeshadow. I'll be using this. So next, I'll be applying my purple. I'll be using this. So I'm done with my eyeshadow. Next is my primer from City Colors. Next is my foundation from NYX. This is my concealer from Zikkel. So next I'll use my setting powder from Fairy Gold Cosmetics. So for my powder, I'll be using Blossom HD Compact Powder. So next is my bronzer from Milani. So next I'll be applying my lip liner from Air Woman. So next is my lip gloss from Wet n Wild. I'll be applying my setting spray from Flawless Ivy. my yellow and purple eyeshadow tutorials. Let me know what you think about this look. Comment, like, share this video with your friends, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Thank you.